We love living near the University of Arkansas. Our neighborhood is a friendly, vibrant place due to its proximity to the campus. Sometimes there are problems with traffic, parking, noise, but the city has always been able to help regulate these types of problems through city ordinances. Since the state enacted the campus-wide smoking ban, a new problem has arisen, one the city can't help us solve. Our neighborhood sidewalks along the edge of the university, particularly where dormitories are located, are being buried in cigarette butts and other litter. Signs don't help. Direct requests to the student smokers helps a little. Voluntarily cleaning up the mess helps temporarily, but it's hazardous and annoying when the mess quickly returns. The university has addressed the situation by requiring university staff to clean twice a day on weekdays. Again, this is a temporary fix that serves the purpose of enabling the students to litter without consequence and institutionalizes the attitude that smoking on this neighborhood street corner is the solution to this campus smoking ban. Many campuses have experienced similar problems, and smoking policies have been revised to eliminate these unexpected consequences. Our hope is that our state legislators will consider revisions that will recognize the injury the smoking ban has caused to our neighborhood and work to find a permanent solution that will be satisfactory to everyone involved.